As the director of the National Hurricane Center, I am always concerned about whether or not people are preparing in advance for the next hurricane, and I especially worry about those folks who are new to the hurricane problem. Tens of thousands of people are new to Palm Beach County and other places in Florida and other hurricane-prone areas of the United States, and they might feel overwhelmed about what to do in the face of the hurricane problem, or maybe they don't even realize they've got a hurricane problem. I would urge those folks to start by finding out today where you live relative to a hurricane evacuation zone. If you live in one of these hurricane evacuation zones in Palm Beach County, you can find that out from your local emergency management agency. If you live in one of these zones, then figure out now where you'll go and how you'll get there if ever told to evacuate by emergency managers. And if you live inland, far enough away from the coast that you're not in one of these evacuation zones, find a friend or a family member who is in one of these zones and be their inland evacuation destination.